Mexicans love rice, cooked rice.
Well, they love everything, but
I'm trying to get them to eat out of my hand, but it's a tall order, and I don't have a lot of patience. I'm sure I could do it eventually, but it's all painful. My back hurts, and sitting out here like that, it's just like hard on my back. But I'm gonna give it a try. Here, come on. That's rooster number two right there. He was hatched on this farm. And this one, I can't remember. I think someone gave him to me. Yeah. He was number two, but DR died. So I threw some cooked rice out there, and the dogs are used to me throwing food out there for them. The chickens haven't been out of the coop for a long time, but rice is more like their food because it's small and they can pick it. Doesn't like the dogs, the chickens eating his food. Okay, so I'm taking all my cans and I'm poking holes in them, and I'm gonna use them for seed starters. I'll fill them with soil, and then I'm gonna put them in that thing to start seeds with. So this is my herb garden right here. I got some mint right there, and then that's oregano. And then here's another mint working, and then that's sage, and that's lemon balm.